Forgotten who we are. We have alienated ourselves from the unfolding of the cosmos. We have become estranged from the movements of the earth. We have turned our backs on the cycles of life. We have sought only our own comfort and security. We have exploited simply for our own ends. We have distorted our knowledge and closed our eyes and ears. We have abused our power as guardians of the earth. Waters are poisoned. Now the air is polluted. Now the fires destroy. Now the forests are dying and the creatures are disappearing and humans are despairing. We ask forgiveness. We ask for the gift of remembering. We ask for the strength to change.
Above all these things and peoples. When we do understand all this deeply in our hearts, then we will fear and love and know the Great Spirit, and then we will be and act and live as He intends.